Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic, plain spoken, know nothing skirt, chasing coffee, little son of a lie down with dogs, and you wake up with the raise and the promotion. So he's afloat, a complete egomaniac. The fact is, he's also the face of the strike. What a face, face the fact, that's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt, an absolute power. We corrupt absolutely. That is genius. But give me some time, I'll be twice.